Welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Spare Loves. In this video, I'm going to be reacting to Once Upon a Time video. Golly, man. I don't know if it's different from the movie video. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. But this was released a couple hours ago. So, hey, let's check it out, man. What are you talking about? Golly. Oh, this is the bomb scene. I don't know if you all did the filter, the Instagram filter, but when I did the Instagram filter, I got a baby. I got the baby first. I was like, what?
And feared the most.
Yo, this movie is just mass and goosebumps, I swear. Wait, this little fella didn't die. This little fella, him, I thought he died, but he didn't. You know what I'm saying? Because he was a climax. And I couldn't figure it out. But then I came to realize that, okay, maybe when Vikram, you know what I'm saying, step feet on his neck and everything, he wasn't trying to kill him, okay? I might explain further at the end. I have a story. Wait.
The eagle is coming, that is not funny. Blood is rushing, starting and gunning. The eagle is coming, that is not funny. Blood is rushing, starting and gunning.
I don't know, but like, it's Sandanum. You know what I'm saying? Sandanum is just a mascara. What are you talking about? A mascarata. Golly, man. Golly. Okay, yeah.
Upon a time, they lived a ghost.
Golly, man, that was mass. What are you talking about? Okay, so that's the end of it. Now let me explain. So at the end, right, we see that like Vikram appeared at a Rolex entry, you know what I'm saying? Wherever Rolex usually do his gathering, Vikram was there, right? Now, some people were like, how did Vikram get there? You know what I think? I think that dude, you know what I'm saying, that tried to like, you know what I'm saying, attack Vikram, that Vikram didn't kill, was the one that threw Vikram there. That's what I think. You know what I'm saying? It was that dude that took him there. You know, and some also said, okay, but like Vikram already reviewed his face, you know what I'm saying, on the screen. Right? He did review his face on the screen that everybody saw. So my thought is, well, maybe, I don't know. What are you talking about, man? What are you talking about? But hey, it's a movie. You gotta enjoy it and live in the moment. What are you talking about? You know what I'm saying? But I swear to you, the only thing that I was like, okay, well, this guy didn't die. Okay, maybe that's why Vikram appeared at the place, because Vikram wouldn't know where they were meeting if it isn't for someone And I'm saying helping him, you know. If somebody didn't help him there, he's not gonna know. I don't think so. But yeah, man, you all let me know what you think. Golly, man. But yeah, that will be the end of the video for today, guys. Please leave a like, comment, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you in my next video. Golly, man. What are you talking about?